This is the Fade 2021. He said that I couldn't make bells invisible. It is time to prove him wrong. Ready to see his Fade 2021? Ready, Fade 2021? Also, this took multiple tries because I kept forgetting to press record. Oof, that hurts. Whoa. Oh no. Wait. I guess Fade 21's right. I am Dookie. I should probably quit. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna quit, but I'm just gonna try to get a lot better. By the way, I'm playing on Nintendo 30fps because it's easier to record. I need a new PC so that I can play on higher frames and have any better Wi-Fi. It's like, it's so bad. Doesn't even show my FPS right there because I'm playing on the Switch, but it's so dang hard to play when I'm so laggy, so much input delay, low FPS. Like, that's why it's so hard to make videos and montages for me. But that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Sorry for my family in the background. I'm recording in my bedroom, but it's might get a little crazy. But I just want to say thank you for all the support lately. I just reached almost 20 subscribers. I've only been doing this for about 2 months. I just want to say thank you to Aunt ASI, Edward, Miranda, and a special unthank you to Fade 2021. And the world's biggest thank you to my uncle who inspired me to start streaming and start videos. Even though I know they're going to suck in the beginning. My uncle, Gunnar Greason, the creator of them all, he's the one who inspired me and motivated me to do everything. He's also very sick. I pray for him. Yeah, peace. Bye, guys.